How to fix dev error 5523 on COD, MW, and Warzone. 1. Check system requirements. 2. Update graphics drivers using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. 3. Run the game as an admin 4. Verify the integrity of the game files. 5. Disable integrated graphics card 6. Disable overlay. 7. Uninstall then reinstall the game.